You want to do something with your life, and I get it. But I want these words to haunt you. Don't seek to change the world unless you seek it like a man whose head is on fire seeks a pond. Because change is hard. Change is demanding. And if you really want to have impact on a global scale, the only thing I can promise you is that it is going to force you to change everything about who you are. The things that you know to do now, the skills that you have now, the capabilities that you possess now, have already taken you as far as they're going to take you. And as Nietzsche said, he who has a why to live can bear almost any how. If you haven't read the book Man's Search for Meaning by Viktor Frankl, somebody who survived 5 different concentration camps, who looked at his fellow man and could predict within 3 days when someone would die. And why did they die? Because they gave up. And in the book, he makes it abundantly clear that people give up because they can't find a meaning for their suffering. They don't know why they're going through what they're going through. There's nothing bigger than themselves. They haven't found a way to connect to that thing, to give it meaning, to give it power, to let it actually become their superpower. And so people in fucking Auschwitz were able to survive the atrocities unlike anything human beings should ever have to witness. And how did they do it? Because they knew what they wanted. They knew what they were trying to create. They knew what they were trying to become, what they were trying to bring to the world, that their suffering had purpose. So if you really want to change the world and you really want to see something happen and you're willing to look in at yourself and figure out the bones that you will have to break and reshape to get you to be the person that you will need to become in order to execute on your master plan, and that fucking fire is in your belly and nothing that I say right now could stop you from pursuing it, then go for it. As J.J. Watt said, success is not owned, it's leased. And rent is due every day. You don't change the world and then it sits in some static, new, amazing form where everybody is gonna sit back and applaud you. You change the world and it resists you. You change the world and it fights back. That is a truth of the universe that you will never be able to combat. But if you go after it and you're willing to put everything into it and you have that fire in your belly and you are willing to face anyhow because you know your why, then you can do something. But you've got to be able to stare nakedly at your inadequacies and understand that that change is going to have to be something that comes from within and something that you do and push out into the world until finally it bends and breaks under the weight of your superior will.